So what is a cover crop?
To put it simply, cover crops are a group of plants that farmers use to naturally decrease erosion, increase our soil's health, and reduce our pressures from weeds, which in many cases means we use less herbicides for that following year's crop. Unlike corn and bean fields that you're used to seeing growing across our countryside, cover crops can be seeded in the fall with aerial equipment like a helicopter or an airplane, or drills and other ground seeding equipment. Cover crops are then left to grow all winter long until it's time to seed the next year's crop. There are many different kinds of cover crops available to farmers, but the most popular options are a grass called cereal rye and tillage radishes. And the best part is, the same cover crops that farmers are using to improve their fields can also be used to improve your own garden.
So the next time you're driving through the country and you see a green, lush-looking field, you know it might just be a cover crop.